You do the math, sometimes we don't understand. There is negative exponents. You change me by turning me into a positive. You move me down and I stay there. A negative turns into a positive by turning into a fraction. You move your negative exponent to the denominator. So in the end, you get a positive since you flip your fraction. Now on to multiplication. This is multiplication.
Add exponents. When you add, the base stays the same. Multiply with the same base. Now division. Subtracting the base stays the same. Instead of add, you subtract. If you have A as a base to the power of 0, the answer will be 1. That is 0 exponents. Now raise my exponent, times it, exponent. You multiply your exponent by the exponent. First law of exponents, raising 0 above the base. Second law of exponents, negative to positive, between 2.
You're covering it with the white piece of paper.
No, I just did that because it